seen a bunch of videos about people talking about self-sustainability and survival cooking outside. Two item chicken noodle soup, one homemade quart jar of canned chicken noodle soup base, chicken, herbs, carrots, onions, spices. All I had to do was add one 12-ounce package of pasta and heat it up. Add a little bit of water, that's gonna be good. And yeah, baby, I got the percolator out. It's ongoing, and I'm looking forward for a cup of coffee. Simple, easy, true self-sustainability.